Looks like a little potato bug. Look at those cute little features. So soft.